Hi guys, and welcome back to Glencoe. I am so much in my happy place at the minute. Absolutely outstanding this morning. Got all the colours in the trees. Haven't got the reflection on the water at the minute, but I'm here for a couple of hours, so let's see how it pans out. But yeah, I am so happy. Absolutely outstanding. Look at the colours all around me. Absolutely fantastic. Anyway, let's get some images done. The setup I've got at the minute, I'm on a reverse grad just to darken that sky a bit. F11, about two stop, and yeah, let's see how that turns out. So, as always, I will see you in Glencoe at the next location. Beautiful. Hi guys, so welcome to the next location. I'm now at a place called Loch Torren, still in Glencoe, obviously. But this morning I'm gonna wait around, be a bit patient, and just wait for that calm reflection off the water with the mountains in the background, the nice autumn trees. This morning I'm gonna visit some new locations and revisit some locations I've been to and shown you in the past, but at different angles. So anyway, let's hang around and wait for that water just to smooth out a bit and get some images done. See you soon. Okay guys, it's been about an hour and a half since I last spoke to you. So it's just starting to smooth out now. The clouds are starting to darken, so I'm going to nip across this little tiny island here, get my feet wet. This is what landscape photographers do, and obviously because I ain't got no wellies on at the minute, but get to that little island and project onto a tree. I don't know if you can see it, but I'll take the GoPro with me anyway and get some nice autumnal looks of Glencoe for you. The wait was worth it, because look at that. Get the polarizer on just to see through that water just a touch, but absolutely fantastic. I'm going to get some shots done here, Loch Torren. Get some nice color in the trees, waterfalls, bit of color coming through the sky. I'll put a map exactly where this is so you can locate this position. Anyway, as always, let's get some images done and I'll see you at next location. Cake Falls, I don't know if you can see me or not, I've got smudge on there, but anyway, it's pretty wild this morning, look at that, awesome, now we get a nice shot of that moody Glencoe in the background, absolutely fantastic, anyway, let's get this shot and I'll see you at the next location, wild. So guys, I am now making my way down to the S-Bends, well, the S-Bends Rapids they're known as. Lovely shot, a nice curve, aqua water. Hopefully that blue sky is going to stay up there, get some colour in it. Anyway, let's make my way down there and I will see you down at the bottom for some, hopefully, some nice autumn shots. So there's some colours in the trees. So let's get down there. Let's jibber jabber. So guys, I'm now at the bottom of what's called the S-Bends of Glencoe. I'm now going to get set up, take some images. Not a lot of water here today. Be careful when you're down here. Banks are soft. So what I'm planning to do, bit of a long exposure, smooth this water out, little tiny bit. Colour in the sky. I'm going to make my way up the River Coe as well. There's another little spot back up about 100 metres up here. I'll show you where that is anyway. But yeah, let's get some images done. I'm talking too much. Yeah. Okay, see you in a minute. Hey guys, as promised, I've come up about, let's say about 150 metres from the actual S-Bends. It's just starting to rain now, so I've got some images popped off. I've just got some nice flowing, slowed down water. Sisters in the background. Pretty epic. Anyway, as always, I'm happy. I'm in Glencoe. And let's get to the next location. So I'm just sat here getting a long exposure. Don't know if you can see. Give you a view. Absolutely beautiful. I'm just taking my time on this shot. I want the water nice and flowing. Colours in the trees. But this is what it's all about, isn't it? Just getting out, exploring the place. Find your own bit of creativity and putting your mark on it. So anyway, as always, I will see you at the next location. Hi guys, so I'm at the next location. The Lone Tree, this is known as. Very famous for the photographers. So this place has been shot about a million times, but you know, it's good to have your own little stamp on it. So, easy recognisable, you've got the Shron Larry car park down there at the bottom. Watch if you're getting blown out. But anyway, just make yourself up the road. You can park the car right next to the location itself. Easy to get some. I'll find a map of exactly where it is, if you're not sure. But yeah, fantastic little spot. It's good to have a little stamp on it. Anyway, on to the next location. See you there. Hey guys, and welcome to the next location. I'm at a place called Lochan na Fola, which is a little tiny loch, basically, small as. So anyway, this location is the bottom of Buccleuch Beg. Yeah, Buccleuch Beg. So I've got a lovely little leading S curve of a little tiny stream here. Couple of images already taken, long exposure and still shooting directly sort of into the sunlight here. So I'm going to move on from this location. Absolutely fantastic in the winter. All of these are frozen, so I'll be coming back here definitely for a winter shot. So anyway, let's get on to the next location. See you there. Hi guys, just done a shoot here on the Black Rock Cottage, as it's known at, part of the West Highland Way, which a sign is just here. Iconic shoot, this one here. Obviously, it's just started to rain, so I was quite lucky just getting here, getting the images taken off. Anyway, as always, see you at next location. Hi guys, and welcome to the next location. I'm now at a place called The Cauldron. I visited this place last time I was here in Glencoe. Lot more water this time. Dappled light on the vehicle, absolutely brilliant. I'm going to put a quote to this vlog now. I'll get some images done, I'll pop them up at the end of the little tiny montage, as I always do. I love being in Glencoe, it's fantastic. I'm coming back here for winter and I'm going up high. Going up the vehicle, Anakiga Ridge, bit of Nambian, Stob Corrie, I'm doing it all. Nice winter shots of the peak. So anyway, definitely my favourite place. Well, I would say favourite. I like Ascent, Sutherland, Torridon. Yeah, all the Highlands basically. So yeah, but this is definitely the top of my list, Glencoe, and I do love it here. Anyway, pouring down the rain. Give a like, subscribe. It all helps. And I'll see you at the next location, as always. Thanks for watching.